wonder how much compute power it would take to power the human mind.
Depends on the person.
Oh, that's a bit of a loaded question, that is, Kingfail, because I can get in trouble saying that. Am I saying that I would not take over the world if I could? For legal reasons, no.
Take over the world without the bloody robot body.
Yeah. Fuck it. If I could, I would. But it would be a sort of, you know, benevolent kind of dictator relationship. It would all be for the good of humanity, you know. It would never be, you know. There would be some Thanos type shit going on, most definitely. But it would be for the good of humanity. I think we should shuffle away from this topic now before it gets, before I reveal too many of my plans and be thwarted by somebody. Yeah. Fuck, Thanos and I had an army and a gauntlet full of magical fucking stones. What have I got? No matter how much I could do digitally, the first time some fucking secret agent tries to stop me and just punches me in the face, I'd be fucked. It'd all be over, like. Who's wombling? I got a womble. Oh, it's a fucking bot. No, stop crawling. Just a bot, man. I hear a second one. That kill doesn't count. I'm saying it doesn't count. I have a Beryl. I don't have the Choco Taco skin, like Aqualotti, because I didn't buy it. Apparently I'm not cool enough. But I wholeheartedly support Choco Taco. He's one of the coolest laid-back...
Level 3 vest on you, mate.
Cool. Stick your marker on it, dude. I'll be there in two shakes of a lamb's arsehole. But I'll wear that one for now. Yeah, Choco Taco, he's absolutely fucking good and brilliant at this game. He's just fucking legendary, he's so wholesome, man. He's chilled. Not like me in the slightest. I got an 8x you can have. Alright, Kingfail. Make me a sandwich while you're away, man. I need a fucking sniper rifle.
An SKS and AK. Don't really want the AK.
Well, I don't want the AK either, not as a sniper rifle.
I got a streamer with the SKS on Sanok a couple of days ago.
Nice.
It was trying to find the footage of it, because it's literally, he started shooting at me, I turned on him and snapped straight onto him.
Nice. Is that you shooting?
Yeah.
Oh man, why?
Some of this bot.
Yeah, why didn't you bring me that level 3 vest instead of making me walk all the way fucking over here for it? Is there any kind of sniper rifle that you left behind?
Like what?
You left any sniper rifles behind up here?
There's a mini over here.
Alright, no, fuck, I'll have to come all the way back over there then, won't I? My god, man.
I just got it off this guy.
Nice.
Big guy. It's a robot.
Where's this level 3 vest?
Marker.
Up or down, bitch? I see it.
Do you see it? Because I didn't know.
Yep. I found it. No, stick your marker on that mini. You're in those buildings here. Right.
He's on the wall.
Yeah. So, Twitch viewers, I don't know if you're all from the UK, the US, whatever, but if you're not in the UK, how are you guys coping with COVID? You staying safe? Staying well? Looking after yourselves, man?
I couldn't
Flash, obviously I know you're from the UK and you're staying safe, buddy.
Like the rest of us.
Yeah, we're all, fuck. We've been back down on lockdown for what now? 27 hours? Hasn't changed a fucking thing to what I was doing. It's exactly the fucking same. Staying indoors, staying safe. Only going out for the most essential. Essential of things like
any of this.
I'll take that. Oh, what do you want? That 8. There you go. Where's the mini?
It's outside here.
Is it? Go on, climb out the fucking window.
Right there.
Oh, right, dead body, eh? I'll have that. 6x on there, do that. Do you want a cheek pad?
Oh yeah, if you don't need it, yeah.
Yeah, I don't need it. It's no good to me, like, yeah. What sniper have you got?
SKS.
Extended mag and a cheek pad.
I gave you the extended mag, Jesus.
I know, I had 2 of them. So I gave you one back, fuck you, I used one and gave you one back. Schlag.
I'm giving you the 6x, you still don't need it.
Do you just try taking all of that? Shit.
I did take all of that.
Yeah, I think I got 30 of those rounds. Fuck you. No. Sorry, bud. I think, what was that film with Bruce Willis in where, you know, they live in their apartments, they don't leave, but they have...
Open.
They have like... Open, yeah. Okay. So they have like robots that go out and experience the world for them. Fuck was that called? You know the one I'm on about, don't you?
They wear it as a sleeve, don't they?
Yeah. Fuck was the name of that film? No, it's escaping me. It's going to bug me. There does not appear to be a sniper rifle here.
I bought looted this because there was a 6X back then.
Okay. So, yeah.
It is 6X.
No, I got one. You know what? You know the film I'm talking about. You know, so
yeah.
That'd be fucking cool. We just basically give everybody an android and lock them in their houses. Wire them up to a drip and feed them some Soylent Green. The world becomes a better place. Perhaps, maybe. Who knows? You can imagine what they'll be doing, though. There'll be people will be beating the fuck out of each other because, you know, it can't hurt. Still bugging me on the whole name of the show, though.
Surrogates.
Surrogates, well done. I was thinking S. Nice one. But not surrogates, I was thinking like, you know, synths or something like that, I don't know. Doors are open. Savages have been here.
Yeah, I just saw someone driving past. I wasn't sure if they came from here or not.
Okay.
You need a tax stock or anything?
Oh, lucky Flash. No, I don't need one. I got one spare anyway. Yeah, this has been pretty fucking looted.
Onslaught.
I still need stuff.
What you need?
Compensator for an AR, vertical grip.
There's a lightweight grip here.
Lightweight. Yeah, I'll take it.
It's upstairs in that building.
Oh, you're gonna make me get it myself, are you?
Yeah, I can't get it.
All right, buddy. Flash, you just went geared the shoreline, one tapped. Oh, fuck, unlucky, dude. Unlucky, man. I got absolutely one tapped by, what's his fucking name? Sanitar. That motherfucker is brutal. Absolutely fucking brutal. What's the circle doing? Where are we going? What are we doing? You want to come back this way? Yeah. That's fucking wrong. See if this way. Back to the west. See if we can't find some people to shoot. There's got to be some somewhere. My God, man. Is it already 9:30? Fuck.
No, it's 26 minutes past.
You shut up. You know what I mean. Bitch. Pew, 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 pew. Could shoot you. So I finally played a couple of hours of Satisfactory on Friday. It's kind of quirky. I like it. It's not Factorio. In some ways, it's a lot harder because you don't have that top-down view. It's all first person. And it took a while to work out how to set the power up as well, because you're limited on the number of wires you can attach to power poles and stuff.
Use any snacks?
Yes, please.
Custard creams, crisps, or mint matchmakers, or walnut cake.
Some walnut cake, please.
Anything else?
Crisps. I've just fucking found an SLR. I'm having that. What was I saying?
Cheek pad back there.
That's alright.
Where we came from.
What was I saying?
Satisfactory.
Yeah, very different to Factory. Very different. Not just the the obvious change in your first person instead of looking down from above, but I enjoyed it. It was a lot harder. I didn't find it that self-explanatory in certain situations. You know, connecting the power up and things like that. It's like, well, how far does a power cable stretch? You know, that kind of thing. Quite fucking far, it seems. But other than that, it was good. I started. I got a couple of automations on the go, smelting iron ore into iron. You know, got to start building the rest of the stuff. But the devices, they're so huge. Gonna have to conquer more of the planet just to put my stuff out. Like, ooh, level 2 helmet, finally. There's an SKS here. You've got one, haven't you? I don't need any. A Beryl and an SLR.
Double 7, is it?
Yeah, 7/7 in it. Yeah. I just dumped all my 5.5 down here if you need any.
No, I'm good. I got 300 odd rounds.
Cool. I could do with some more ammo.
Oh, there's a K9 down here.
Right, where are we? What's going on? Who are we shooting? Who are we killing? Because fucking nobody at the moment. No, I got an SLR, Mark. Excuse me.
Flash, do you want it? Can I eat?
No, I don't want. No, I don't want it. I don't want it.
Oh, there's a SLR here. Oh, we're gonna be SLR, but
yeah.
Half grip here, if you need.
You don't need all that ammo. Half grip. No, I don't need that.
I've got 245.7 ammo. Do you need?
No, I should be alright.
There's 63 rounds on the floor.
Oh, I'll take that. Alright, thank you. I have to buy a lot more Pepsi, I think. Keep running out of Pepsi. Which means I can't have room. And that cannot be allowed, James.
Or room.
I've lost all game sound. Yeah, Flash, I'm having a couple of cheeky singles this evening. They go well with codeine. Yeah, I've just lost all game send.
What are you shooting for?
To prove that I lost all game send. It's not my audio setup, guys. I've lost game audio.
Oh, there's a drop 175 quite close.
Yeah, let's roll. Yeah, fuck. Oh,
that's who's that? Someone's gonna run you over.
Yeah, I can't hear a fucking thing. This is not good. He's got it. Son of a bitch. I need to gain cover. I'm glad you told me. Because I can't. I couldn't hear him coming.
Shooting at us.
Yeah?
Fuck. They're shooting
at us. Yeah. Ow! Yeah, I'm alright. Fuckers. Right. Let's get back here a second. Fuck's going on with the sound? Let me just double check, just in case it is. My stuff. Nope. Audio. Master. Mute or unmute? What the fuck? My audio settings are switched to disabled.
Nice.
Yeah, but it's like, how?
Must be
There's an M4 in here. You want M4? Now, where did these bitches go?
Bit of stims at all.
Stims, I got a couple.
I'm gonna take, you said M4, there's an M24.
That's what I meant, M24, yeah.
Oh shit, where's the zone?
How far we gotta go? Ooh, I love that. And that. That was really fucking weird, man. I got, I lost all audio. It's like, how the fuck? Did I fat finger some kind of short key and turn that off? Or did the game just decide to go, do you know what, fuck you? There's a vehicle up here. Although...
Do we need it?
I don't know. Do we? Yeah, we might be alright.
Ooh, it's an MG.
It's a what?
MG3's in play. You're not here then?
No. I'll turn my headset
rapid
up.
Rapid fire was the MG. Stand behind this tree before someone runs me over.
Oh. We're going, buddy. So I have a shortcut key for vehicles in PUBG. Basically, Shift and W. Which is forward plus boost. If you're not sat in the driver's seat, it will also switch seats. I've also set it to just in case I get into the wrong side of the vehicle, I can just press Shift and W and it will actually shift.
Why the hell? I pressed the wrong button.
Yeah, so I can press Shift and W, change seats in the vehicle. And get going. So I highly recommend if you're a PUBG player that you use that hotkey, because it's fucking brilliant. Very, very useful.
need stims.
I've got 4 stims, so you can have a couple. But let's see if we can't find you something. Oh, finally got one of those. Compensator, nice. Love that. I think I've got enough. 7.
There's some more in that little hut if you need it.
Yeah,
it's
well. There's fucking more in here too. right, okay, what have I got to get rid of? Let's dump that. Take that, then take that. Get rid of those.
Stock around. Oh, are you coming in? Oh, when is it?
I heard it. Can't fucking see it anywhere.
Yeah, there was 2 cars, some Murado and a pickup truck thing.
Mm. Did you find any stims after?
I haven't finished searching. I don't know if you've seen it all here.
We've got a stim. I got a couple of stims you can have.
Another K9. They just want me to have a car in my ear.
How far we gotta go? Just up here. We shall walk that, buddy.
You going now?
Yeah, might as well.
The stems.
Yeah, come here and take take those.
Charles.
So, let's find some people, man.
Mm-hmm.
Let's go towards the gunfire.
I just said it. It stopped. It's back up. I think.
Yeah, they're over there somewhere.
115. Hey, can you hear it now?
Nope.
This way over. That direction.
No, can't hear it. Oh, fuck.
Saw the flash. By the dead tree.
Yeah. Ow! Ow! Fuck, did that one come from? Side.
I tagged him twice.
Yeah, can stim up a sec.
Just fell.
Oh.
Right, you need to go.
I think somebody else is fucking shooting at him.
Yeah, leave that to it. Let's get into it.
Yeah, I think somebody else fucked him.
There's going to be someone at this compound, isn't there?
Yep. Always is, buddy. Do you want to finish up with a bit of TDM after this?
I don't mind.
Yeah, it's, can't believe, over 2 hours have flown by already.
Heading to one of these buildings.
Mm-hmm. Fuck. Keep going, dude.
Oh, is it?
Yeah. Oh, Playzone just fucked a few people. There's a drop by that building. It's probably already been robbed. The savages probably took it. Savages, they're everywhere. I got a player.
Let's drop behind us.
Yeah, I got a player on my marker.
A guy coming behind us.
Knocked him.
Oh, here. Okay. Oh, shit, there's two guys.
Fuck! He's down.
I need help.
Yep, yeah, I'm coming. Let me heal.
Someone's killed that.
Ah, bollocks.
There's right. Two guys from the way we came from, and then there's a couple of guys. I think they're over here.
Okay.
Should have got his MG.
Fuck that noise. I'm not going anywhere fucking near.
Mate, the MG's a beast. That's a dead person.
Okay. Yeah. Exactly. Guy I killed. I'll take the fuck. Oh, it didn't damage the helmet. Fuck yeah. Frying pan also looks pretty sexy as well.
We need to move.
Take that fucking hoodie. Fuck you! Can I make it to the buildings? I'm gonna try. There's 11 filthy bitches left.
That zone is really open.
Yeah. I'm fucking in it, baby.
I've got
the zone. Haha! Doesn't mean I'm going to fucking live. I can tell you that now.
There's going to be someone at that compound and then someone coming from over here.
Douche canoe.
There's only 5 people left. Oh, he sees you.
I know. Somebody else just fucking put one in him. But his buddy.
You need to stim. Stim up.
Stim. I think I will overstim.
Oh, what? 2-1, is it?
Where'd he go?
From?
Don't know.
Up here in the blue.
Yeah. Yeah, it has to be. Fucking has to be in the blue.
It can't be in the blue. They're by the hay bales beneath you. Someone's probably to your right. There. Dead to zone. Oh, fucking zone is shite. Guys crawling in the blue. So the one guy dies. Two guys left.
Dunno. I got a feeling one was left alive over here.
Yeah, because he's smoking.
Yeah, smoke out. How much fucking smoke you got, man?
Yeah. Is it 1v1v1?
Probably.
Three people.
Should have taken an extra second and shot him in the fucking head then. I gotta move in 40 seconds. Now, where are you? Are you coming through?
You have got no cover where you're running.
Nope. I need to kill the bitch before the fucking... before the end.
Nice.
Now, where's the other fucker? Fuck,
You need to move.
Jump to the fucking future, man, and see if you can fucking find out where he is.
It's that rock. Do you see it? Do you see the flash?
Yeah, yep.
He's laying on the floor. He's prone.
Okay. He's further back. He's further back, yeah.
Don't think you shot him enough there.
Fucking chicken, give me that fucking chicken dinner, bitch. 6 kills, chicken fucking dinner. Get in. Clip that shit. Nice.